Former Governor Rad Blagojevich lost a bid to try to hold political office again. After serving 8 years in prison on corruption charges, he filed a lawsuit arguing a federal conviction shouldn't bar him from running for office. A judge mocked his arguments with a Dr. Seuss reference and wrote, "The case started with a megaphone, but it ends with a whimper. Sometimes cases in the federal courthouse attract publicity, but the courthouse is no place for a publicity stunt," the judge wrote before closing with three simple sentences. He wants back, but he's already gone. Case dismissed.